When performing the standing curls with the dumbbells, you want to come nice and slow all the way to the bottom where you kind of see if you can see this right now. What I do is I extend all the way to the bottom so I can contract the triceps, then I come to the top. And I'm supposed to supinate a little bit, right? But because I have a shoulder injury, I cannot do it. So in your case, if you're able to do it, you want to like supinate as you come to the top. So your pinky comes like, it's more like a twist when you come to the top.